2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gives him a smile, and she says, do you mind sitting down for a while talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her. Waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone. When the letter said, a soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp. First California, then Vietnam. And he told her of his heart. It might be love, and of all the things he was so scared of. He said, when it's getting kind of rough over here, I think of that day sitting down by the pier and close my eyes and see your pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to write for a while. Never more to be alone. When the letter said, soldier's coming home. Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang. A man said, folks, would you bow your heads for a list of local Vietnam dead? Crying all alone under the stand was a piccolo player in the marching band. One name read, but nobody really cared. Except a pretty little girl with a bow in her hair. I cried, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her. Waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end. Waiting for the soldier.